Today's photos are from the 1940s and shows Clemson cadets having a great time during winter weather on campus. This photo shows hundreds of cadets having a blast on Bowman Field. This photo shows cadets using whatever they can get their hands on to make homemade sleds, which is a time-honored tradition at Clemson when playing in the snow. And this final photo is of a classic car covered in snow. There's just something about snow that makes everything seem more majestic.